a defiant cry, a celebration of the fact that nobody can tell me how to be as a black woman and as a gay woman, especially if you don't know my background. But it is a reminder also to me, because I am a judgmental person, that if I don't want people to judge me, I need to take time to learn other people's narratives and perspectives before making conclusions about them, so I can build a world with critical thinking, empathy, and compassion.
If you don't know my name, tell me how can you?